everyone, this is Michaela Davis. This is my feline spay video, and I'm going to hand off Alan everything he needs. He's requested I do that before I get aseptic surgical. I'll be in just a second.
You ready, Teddy?
Mm-hmm.
I will scrub up and then put my glove on.
You're scrubbing up. I'm also going to drink.
You ready to proceed? Let's open that pack. Hit the drink. Hit this button. Get this party started. That's nice. She really deserves a good grade. Even though our refrigerator and our air conditioner is perfect. Somebody else sabotaged us. Thank you, ma'am. Good. No. Can we raise the tape? I got it. It's on my spot this time. Anesthesia good? That's good. We're going to need one goblin for a lot of things. Okay, we're going to go scrub up. Second goals. Lock down the chart. Try to make this fast so Taylor doesn't sweat to death. Hey, before you do that, let's go ahead and give me my suture. 2-lot bifocal. Anything we're going to touch that's not sterile, we're going to do before we sterile up. That's good. And a blade. How about a blade? I got one already. You good? This show's really cooking now. Thank you, ma'am. I'm going to start this little thing right there. Might get some hemostats. Yeah, firm, nice. Underneath here.
Two guys he used are being accounted for in the instrument.
You should bring them in. Thank you.
closed up, so there's nowhere for it to go.
There we go.
Looks like
he's
got a little, his nose is
darker.
Like
he's
got
like a mask. So there's no dead space.
All right. Make sure he's got a litter box.
And the sterile part is pretty much done. We're gonna check our patient and get some skin sections.
I have two.
A little cruciate pattern. These stitches are non-absorbable, meaning we're going to have to take them out when?
In 10 to 14 days.
He tries to do it beforehand.
Look like I've been playing poker and winning. Yeah, that's a damn lot. I always do.
He's supposed to be wearing a gown, but our AC is broke and can't be too hot during the surgery.
I apologize.